Hi everybody, thanks for watching. It is summer and that means lots of sun, lots of heat, and lots of skin damage if you're not careful. I do a lot of yard work and I need to protect my head and my shoulders and my neck and ears from excessive sun. And the best way I found to do that is to wear an appropriate hat. So I wanted to show you the cool hat I bought last summer. It's by DDY Care, I think, DDY Daycare. DDY Outdoor, and this is it. It's 100% nylon. It's SPF 50 plus, and it's you can change it a few different ways. You can put on just the hat itself, which is breathable. You can see that dark stripe in the middle. That's breathable mesh. And in the back, it has these long curtains that covers your ear and your neck, almost onto your shoulders. And that's number two. And then the third thing you can not necessarily see right away is a mesh that goes over your face. When I mow the lawn, which is about a 2-acre lawn, I put this on and it keeps the dust out and keeps the sun off my neck, the front and back, my ears, everything. Kind of look like a bandit, but I'm also I'm pretty comfortable. So I'm gonna do a little time lapse and show you what it looks like all put together. Okay, here I am all decked out, including my sunglasses. And you can see with this extra wide brim, the neck piece in the back, and this mesh over the mouth and the front neck, kind of a guard there, keeps the sun completely off me. And I do look like a bandit, but it's actually pretty comfortable. It's really lightweight. They advertise SPF 50 plus, and I can see that. And this is such a lightweight nylon thing. When you take it off, you can roll it up and take it with you for hiking, that sort of thing. You don't have to wear the face piece. You can just wear the hat by itself, or you can clip on the neck piece and just wear those two together. You can do the whole ensemble like I do when it's time to be outside for a couple hours doing work and you don't want to get all roasted. Price on these as a 2019, you're not going to pay more than $20 for it. A good sunscreen is going to cost you about $6 or $8 a bottle. So this is nice to have, and when you take it off, you might be a little sweaty, but you're not all oily and greasy. So I like it, I recommend it. This is DDY Outdoor. This is their SPF sun cap. This is the full ensemble, face mask, neck cover, and wide brim hat. That's it. If you like this video, do me a favor, hit like and subscribe. And always, as always, thanks for watching.